Kevin, give me your reaction to the performance on Friday night.
We're extremely disappointed with the way we played, that goes without saying. And we've just had a long video session and you know, we've sat down and we haven't hidden from the fact that we played terribly. And you know, we've looked at what we've done wrong now, and we're making no excuses for it, but we're going to look forward now to the Dragons game and playing a similar team to what we played on Friday and putting things right.
I think Leinster are traditionally slow starters, so maybe it's not too much of a worry at this stage. Talk to me about your own particular game. There was a period just after half-time where you got over the line almost, but you were held up.
Yeah, I mean, you know, we had about three try-scoring opportunities in the second half, and fortunately we didn't take them. Obviously, I'm one of the more senior players now, so take it particularly personally about the way we played, and extremely disappointed with the errors I made and with the errors the rest of the team made. So not really looking at my own game, I'm more looking at the team performance and making sure we put it right this weekend.
So it's about regrouping, refocusing and looking ahead to the next game.
It's about regrouping and you know, realising that we have a good team here, and a team that can do the business while the lads are away at the World Cup, and we're cognizant of that, and you know, we just need to believe and put the effort in, and we'll get the rewards.
What about the main strengths then of the Dragons?
As I said, they're a similar enough team to the Ospreys, and they're quite scrappy at the breakdown, which will give us a good chance to exercise our demons from last week at that area. Apart from that, they've a couple of fast players out wide, and you know, they're an abrasive side, so we're looking forward to the challenge.
Kevin, I'm sure you spent kind of, you know, all the last year and the past few seasons kind of thinking towards the World Cup. What's it been like for you now trying to readjust the fact that you're not over in the World Cup and readjust to kind of life at Leinster at this stage of the season?
Yeah, there was a tough period there, especially when the lads were jetting off and that kind of thing. But, you know, I've known for a while now that I wasn't going, and I've been able to adjust, and, you know, Leinster's my home, so it's... In some ways it's good to be back here playing with the lads and just get back playing rugby rather than feeling sorry for myself. And you know, I've got a big task on hand here, and that's what I'll be focused on the next few weeks.
I'm sure though, like when you know, there were stages obviously when you thought you were in with the chance, and you know, how difficult was it kind of getting over that initial kind of, you know, period of self-pity and kind of going, well, you know, I've got a job to do here as well, because I'm sure it must have been fairly, you know, rough going back then.
Yeah, no, I've been building up to the World Cup for maybe the past 2 years. It'd been a goal of mine. So, as you say, there was a couple of hard days. But like anything, you know, you have to get on with it. And as I said earlier, there's a big job to do here. And you know, that's one way to forget about what you've missed out on.
And I suppose, you know, during that squad announcement, Declan Kinney would reference like Tommy Bowe. He missed out in the last World Cup. You know, talking about guys who have missed out this time. I mean, you must feel now you have to try and turn this into opportunity now, you know, get the guys going here early for the start of the season. Do you feel that now? Like,
yeah, well, that's the way you got to look at these things. I mean, you have setbacks in your career. I've had plenty of them with injury over the years, and I've always tried to look at the setbacks as an opportunity. And, you know, if I'd gone to the World Cup, maybe I wouldn't have played that many games. So at least I'm getting to play regular rugby here. I'm getting to play myself into form. And hopefully we'll be in a good position when the guys get back. And personally, I'll be flying.